Hey, this is Mark Wyatt. I'm with the Iowa Bicycle Coalition. We're the organization that tries to bring you more places to ride and better bike policies and laws to protect you. So stay tuned because I'm at the Iowa State Capitol today and we've got some updates for what's going on. I want to talk to you about the Enhanced Penalties Bill. What this bill does is it creates an even penalty across the board in the event of a fatal or serious injury bike crash. So right now, if you're in a bike crash, it's a traffic ticket, a fatal bike crash. But if you're in a motor vehicle crash or a pedestrian crash and it's fatal, that's what we call an enhanced penalty. It carries a higher fine and it carries a license revocation. So we're working to get that to be consistent across the board. What this does, though, is it doesn't increase penalties. It's not a deterrent. It's not going to stop crashes, but it's going to create a consistency in Iowa code so all the users have the same penalties applied to them. It's really important that you email your legislator because they want to hear from you. They represent you, and if they hear from enough people, that will make them want to move this bill forward, but they need to hear from voters at home, and that means you. So make sure you go to our website, iowabicyclecoalition.org, click on the Take Action button, and fill out the form. It'll look up your legislator, it'll compose an email that you can edit and personalize, and it will send that to them. It's that simple, it takes a few minutes, that's all you have to do. iowabicyclecoalition.org to take action.